That's crazy. I could do this much shooting and never get tired of it. But at the same time, the only problem is I never get to shoot one platform consistently. Even on a day like this, when I come out and shoot, I'm shooting three different guns at any given point. So it does make it a challenge to get time to really train up on a particular gun and really master it.
The Maxim 9 is a freaking cool gun.
But you know the saying, jack of all trades, master of none. I guess I can live with that.